గీతం డీమ్డ్ విశ్వవిద్యాలయం హైదరాబాద్లోని స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నాలజీ, గీతం హైదరాబాద్ బిజినెస్ స్కూల్ మంగళవారం సంయుక్తంగా విజేతల దినోత్సవాన్ని ఘనంగా నిర్వహించాయి. ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలలో ఎంపికైన ఇంజనీరింగ్, మేనేజ్మెంట్ విద్యార్థులకు నియామక పత్రాలను అందజేశాయి. 2017-2018 విద్యా సంవత్సరంలో దాదాపు 100 దేశీయ బహుళజాతి కంపెనీలు హైదరాబాద్ గీతంలో ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలను నిర్వహించి 82% మంది బీటెక్, ఎంటెక్, ఎంబీఏ విద్యార్థులను ఎంపిక చేసినట్టు గీతం వర్గాలు ప్రకటించాయి. దాదాపు 125 మంది విద్యార్థులు ఒకటి కంటే ఎక్కువ ఉద్యోగాలకు ఎంపికైనట్టు తెలిపారు. అతిథిగా ఆంధ్రప్రదేశ్, తెలంగాణ రాష్ట్రాల ఎన్సీసీ డిప్యూటీ డైరెక్టర్ జనరల్ డాక్టర్ నూకల నరేందర్ రెడ్డి పాల్గొని విద్యార్థులకు నియామక ఉత్తర్వులు అందజేశారు. ఈ సందర్భంగా ఆయన మాట్లాడుతూ నైపుణ్యాభివృద్దిపై విద్యార్థులు దృష్టి సారించాలని సూచించారు. విజేతలతో కొంత సమయం గడపడం తనకెంతో ఆనందంగా ఉందని, నేటి యువతే రేపటి దేశ భావితని, విద్య ఒక్కటే జీవితాంతం మనతోటి ఉంటుందని ఆయన చెప్పారు.
Face this battle with the sword of knowledge that you have acquired over many years of education, starting from your LKG and UKG. Continue to sharpen this sword to cut through the maze of life with ease. You must constantly evolve, always questioning, always learning, always seeking. Treat this day as the first day of real learning in life. I must mention here that you owe a huge debt to the society, which includes your parents, your schools and colleges, and the university that you have been through here, that has nurtured you all these years. All you have to do to repay this immeasurable debt is to be responsible. That is all you have to do. As you go along in life, there would be distractions galore along the way. Urge to cut corners, manipulate figures, manipulate people and situations, or in worst case scenario, suppressing your core values and ethics. Guard against this. This is what is going to stand you in good stead as you go along in life. Now that you have a job, for most of you that is, make an illustrious career out of it. Be effective and efficient as you go along. I have a small formula for this. Your effectiveness or efficiency, whatever, aptitude or education, whatever you've acquired all these years, add attitude. As you go along in life, probably you will improve your attitude well, but it is the attitude that is going to matter. Don't be cynical, be positive, and always say that it will be done or it can be done. And then as you go on life, make a way of life which is productive. Career and job are not one thing. Learn to be happy, learn to make others happy. Thereafter, wherever you go, aim to make a mark. Don't be just one of those, be a passenger as we call it in the military parlance. Be the pilot in front. Ultimately, make a difference. That's what we all should aim to be in life, in whatever field you chose to be, provided you have that aspiration to do so. Lastly, I have but one request. You've all been selected by some of the finest institutions all over the world as their employees. What I urge you all is to tweak this little bit of word, employee with a double E, and make it ER. That is, try and be an employer in future.
గీతం ప్రొవైస్ ఛాన్సలర్ ప్రొఫెసర్ ఎన్ శివప్రసాద్ మాట్లాడుతూ, ఉద్యోగార్థులుగా కంటే పారిశ్రామిక వేత్తలుగా విద్యార్థులు ఎదగాలని గీతం విశ్వవిద్యాలయం అభిలాషిస్తున్నట్టు చెప్పారు. గీతం విద్యార్థులకు మంచి ఉద్యోగాలు వస్తాయనే తమ నిబద్ధతను ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలలో ఎంపికైన వారి సంఖ్య ప్రతిబింబిస్తోందన్నారు. ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలలో ఎంపికైన విద్యార్థులు ట్రైనింగ్ అండ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ విభాగంతో పాటు అధ్యాపకుల అలుపెరగని శ్రమ, సమిష్టి కృషి వల్లనే ఈ ఉత్సవాన్ని జరుపుకోగలుగుతున్నామని అన్నారు.
And CCMS organizes regular industrial visits in its approach, not only on the immediate placement, but always keep the long-term growth and career path of the students in their mind. Accordingly, sometimes the emphasis may not be on the rank, but on the exact profile what the student will be looking for. CCMS is also serving its alumni in their career improvement and considered as a brand. Brand means a promise, always keep changing along with the changing times so that you will be embraced by the marketplace and the best known brands. Thank you and all the best.
Civil engineering, which was fine. Ranga Sahitya,
Head of the Department, Computer Science Engineering, to announce the names of CS.
Anushik Nirvana. Anubhuti Ankita. Murthy Anubhuti. Chettipalli Anuswari. Tipla Anusa எங்கு சாய் பண்ணி பார்ப்போம்.
Hello, Ridhi.
Sanidhi. Jay Telugasri. Jadika Masri Harsha. Jay Sri Sumalata. Jay Samir Kumar. K. Ram Nikhil. K. Pranav. Parthi Kumar Madhur. K. Neha. Lakshmi Bittikonda. M. Manasa. M. Dhasa Sai Rakesh Kumar. P. Vengara Bharama. Kosani Hemasri. Rayapur Sai Krishna Rupesh. Sai Sandeep C. Sanikala Vengara Akhilesh. Sai Vinesh Reddy Jumedi. V. Harika. Y. Krishna Teja. Y. Sai Shravan Kumar. Yashwant Mandara. P. Sai Sunil Kaushik. అవసరాల రోజుని వి వాజ్పేయి రెడ్డి. నందమూరి శ్రీకిరణ్. బి రేష్మి. గంగుల హరిచంద్రారెడ్డి. హంసిని బి.
Vasin Reddy. Shreya. Bona.
Rural Anisa. Vijitha K. Vaseem V. Devani Surendra. E. Madhuri Manimala. Sai Srikar Varanasi. Alekhya Abu. Appan Balaji. Anusha Chavan. Vijay Rakshit. Raghav Sundar Reddy Katta. Kota Swift. Hello, Manisa. Aditya. Hello, Sirisa.
మేనేజ్మెంట్ విద్యార్థుల ప్రాంగణ నియామకాలపై జీహెచ్బీఎస్ డిఎన్ అండ్ డైరెక్టర్ ప్రొఫెసర్ వై లక్ష్మణ్ కుమార్ నివేదిక సమర్పించారు. గీతం రెసిడెంట్ డైరెక్టర్ డివివిఎస్ఆర్ వర్మ, స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ టెక్నాలజీ ప్రిన్సిపల్ ప్రొఫెసర్ సిహెచ్ సంజయ్, స్కూల్ ఆఫ్ సైన్స్ ప్రిన్సిపల్ ప్రొఫెసర్ జిఏ రామారావు, ట్రైనింగ్ అండ్ ప్లేస్మెంట్స్ డైరెక్టర్ డాక్టర్ నాతి వేణుకుమార్, వైస్ ప్రిన్సిపల్ ప్రొఫెసర్ కె అక్కలక్ష్మి, వివిధ విభాగాధిపతులు, వివిధ కంపెనీలకు ఎంపికైన విద్యార్థులు, వారి తల్లిదండ్రులు తదితరులు ఈ కార్యక్రమంలో పాల్గొన్నారు.
Faculty members, HODs and my dear friends, I am Kota Ashwik, pursuing my BTech 4th year in Computer Science Department in the section B8. I am proud to tell that I am a CSE candidate who has pursued this 4 years and was based in 3 different companies, namely Sybase, NTT and Rockwell Collins. Gitam has helped me a lot. Initially I was an introvert, but today I am standing and speaking in front of 500 people without no tension and no paper in my hand. The opportunities in Gitam are like an ocean. The more you take, the more you get. But then, it's about you how to use it. In Gitam, you can explore n number of things. We have innovation center where any innovation thing can happen. We have skill development center. We have collab with many such student bodies in which we have your interest and you can explore yourself. Finally, I would like to thank the TNP department who has helped us a lot before the personal interview. Because at that time, we did not have our parents around, or our friends around, or our siblings around, but those people, the TNP department, helped us. So thanks a lot for giving me this opportunity, and thanks a lot, sir, all the HODs and Pro Vice Chancellor for giving us opportunities and giving us lots of courage. Thank you.
My father and I came for the counseling, and on the day of the counseling, we just saw a PPT that said 1 or 3% placements in the department of EC. Then my dad and I were completely clueless. How can it be 1 or 3%? Then one of the faculty said that many of the students have got more than one companies here. Then my dad was like, beta, you can join here. I'm sure that you'll come out with flying colors. And exactly after 4 years in 2018, I'm standing here in front of you all. And I got placed in VMware with a very good package, but more than the package, the memories, that is all I have made here. Thank you.
First approach, my name is DVG Krishnasai. I am from EC83 and I love my class a lot, because today if I am standing here, because my class every day pulls my leg saying that it's you who's going to get the highest number of packages, and guys, I did it. Yes, I did that. Thank you so much for always pulling my leg. I love you. Now, when it really comes to choose the most difficult things in the life, it wasn't Gitam by choice, seriously, because I was really disappointed I couldn't get into the IIT. I even put my hand and broke the glass in my home. Other than getting 2 scratches on my hand, luckily I didn't do anything specific. On that day, I understood that whatever is going to come next, I'm on it. Because I know what conditions made me to lose my chance of getting into esteemed university. Gitam, I had no idea what it was. I never heard of it. Only thing I know is that my dad was present at the first batch of Gitam in Vizag in 1983. He is a civil engineer now. So he said to me, since I started this, you end this on a bigger note. And trust me, Dad, I'm here giving a speech to 500 people. It's not always easy, you see. You go to an interview, you have so many things going in your mind. What will happen? What will people say? When will I get rejected? What will happen when I get rejected? Why will I get rejected? All those things go into your mind. But trust me when I say this, nothing went into my mind when I got it placed in Rockwell Collins or in Verizon. Even till this date, I don't feel so, you know, celebrating or very happy because I was in it, because it happened in a matter of 3-4 days and I couldn't even feel that I got placed. It's after some time people started to tell me that 3-4 placements, 3-4 placements, 3-4 placements and all. But to be very frank, Achievers Day is truly not the achievement of our students. I'm not here to disrespect anyone, but the truth is, this is the achievement of the TNP department, our PVC sir, our principal sir, and all the persons who are involved in this university. Trust me guys, when I say this, recently I've been to an intern, and me being Krishna, I love to, you know, get on with things very quickly. When I went into that company, I thought, okay, I introduced myself with my name and the department which I was put into. Shockingly, every time I say my name and department name, everyone thought that this department name was some university. Thankfully, they didn't think I'm from Mars or something, because there's no university as I know. But every time, wherever I was addressed, I was said he's an intern from Gitam University. This is a message for all of you guys. Now, the first 2 years of your life, wherever you're going, you will be identified with this university name for which you owe a lot. When I say a lot, you have no understanding what I really mean. Because whatever work you will be assigned tomorrow, it's the reputation of this university is giving you that work. Please don't forget, Gitam University is the best university in the world. When I say this, I'm very, very proud of you. I have to warn you guys, if you are in ECE, opportunities are a bit limited, but don't worry, khud ka agar vishwas ho, to sab kuch possible hai. C programming इतना मुश्किल नहीं है, ये सिर्फ तुम्हारी सोच है, जो चाहो जो चाहिए वो पा लो, क्योंकि ये एक ही लाइफ है गाइस, प्लीज पा लो, साबित करो कि तुम गीतम यूनिवर्सिटी से हो, तुम बिलोंग करते हो, ये गीतम यूनिवर्सिटी आउटकट्स ऑफ हैदराबाद में नहीं, ये एक दूसरा डायमेंशन है. थैंक यू. Thank you.
92. మా బ్రదర్ కూడా గీతం వైజాగ్లో చదువుకున్నాడు. చదువుకొని అక్కడి నుంచి నాకు ఈ సెలరీ అని ఇయర్స్ ఒకరోజు ఫోన్ చేసి నువ్వు కూడా గీతంలో జాయిన్ చేస్తే బాగుంటుందంటే సార్ గీతంలో చేస్తే బాగుంటుంది అంటే నేను వచ్చి జస్ట్ ఐ మెట్ మిస్టర్ పండి కుమార్ సార్. సో హీ గైడెడ్ మీ ప్రాపర్లీ అండ్ మా డాక్టర్ కూడా బాగా షేప్ చేశారు అండ్ నౌ షీ గాట్ క్యాంపస్ అడ్మిషన్ ఎంటిటీ డేట అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ ఎవ్రీ వన్. థ్యాంక్ యూ సార్.
My daughter Manasa, she studied in Gitam University. She did a computer science engineering and the university is very good and then she got placements in three companies. So right now she is joined Rockwell Collins. She has got two more offers in her hand. So Gitam University is providing all the necessary infrastructure and the necessary knowledge transfer that is required for students to achieve the success in their life. And I would like really to thank Gitam University, particularly their PhD professor Shiva Prasad, who is taking a number of steps to ensure that the students are studying properly, and then they are given the encouragement for attending the interviews. They have been given what is known as a CRT, that is a campus recruitment training, is being given separately for these people. So that because these skills, basically when we talk about campus recruitment, skills about say group discussion or facing the entry board, communication skills, all these things have to be built over the time, over the knowledge which they have gained in Gitam University. And I really congratulate Gitam University for achieving this success.
I feel really happy right now because my parents are invited for this event and I really feel proud that I made them happy. So yes, this is the best college anyone can join, and yes, the infrastructure and this college is amazing. So yeah, I would like to thank the university.
Thank you, sir.
And very much thankful to Gitam. మొదటి నుంచి మా అమ్మాయి బీటెక్ చదవాలి అని నాకు ఉండేది. గీతంలో ఇలా మొదట్లో చేయడానికి స్టేట్ అంటే అంత దూరం డిస్టెన్స్ ఆలోచించాము. అందులో జాయిన్ అయినప్పటి నుంచి షీఈస్ వెరీ కంఫర్టబుల్. ఫోర్త్ ఇయర్ వాజ్ వెరీ క్రూషియల్. ఫస్ట్ 3 ఇయర్స్లో మంచి ఫోర్త్ ఇయర్లో మాత్రం దేర్ వాస్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ చేంజ్. స్టూడెంట్లో మార్పు, ఆధ్యాత్మిక మార్పు, ప్రతిది ఒక విలక్షణంగా ఆలోచించి చేయడం, అదే వాళ్ళ పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఇంట్రోడ్యూస్లో చూపించడం, 3 కంపెనీస్లో మేజర్ కాబట్టి చేసే వారంలో కూడా యూనివర్సిటీస్ వచ్చాయి, డిస్టెన్స్ వచ్చింది, ఫిల్ ఫేవర్ వచ్చింది. అది వెరీ గుడ్ బికాస్ ఆఫ్ ది పెర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఆఫ్ గీతం. వాళ్ళు ఇచ్చిన రికమెండేషన్ లెటర్స్ వల్ల వీ ఆర్ వెరీ హ్యాపీ విత్ గీతం టుడే. వీ రియలీ హ్యాపీ టుడే. వాట్ ఎవర్ విచ్ చేసి థ్యాంక్ యూ.